I spoke to people who work and shop at the Avenue, and they have a lot to say about this new policy.
Kids should be able to come to the mall without a parent if they don't have school because, I mean, it's a time for them to hang out and have a good time.
You shouldn't be over there without a parent in the first place.
The updated youth escort policy lays out a new rule that says that anyone under the age of 17 must be accompanied and remain under the direct supervision of a parent or guardian that's at least 21 years old, all day, at all times, until further notice. LaKira Morris thinks it's a bit too much.
Yes, kids, some kids are rowdy, but you cannot use that against all teenagers because that's not fair.
While Kristen Planamente thinks it's a good step and could possibly prevent any disturbances.
I think it's good because it gets rid of a lot of the troubled kids that cause the disturbance. And it's more for like kid-friendly. You shouldn't be over there without a parent in the first place.
The policy comes just 2 weeks after Baltimore County police arrested 7 juveniles and an adult during a large disturbance in Towson. Morgan Lovett works at a store at the Avenue and sees both sides.
There have been a lot of disturbances with teenagers and younger adults and things like that. So I definitely understand why they did it. But I remember what it was like being a kid, you know, and wanting to on Friday, Saturday night, go to the movies, hang out. And so I hate that they're taking that option away from the kids who are not interested in disturbing or destroying property or anything like that.
Officials with the Avenue have not given a specific reason for the policy, but tell 11 News that they're working with Baltimore County Police, who expect to have extra officers at businesses across the district ahead of the Ravens game this weekend.
Officials with the Avenue said that the policy is temporary, but didn't say how long it will be in effect. Reporting in White Marsh, Kyrie Stewart, WBAL-TV 11 News.